Well, thanks for joining us today. Don't forget, you can fill in the comment card by clicking on the link. We'd love to hear your thoughts. Let me close in prayer. Eternal God and Father, by whose power we are created and by whose love we are redeemed, guide and strengthen us by your Spirit, that we may give ourselves to your service and live this day in love to one another and to you. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord. Amen. Here's our final song.